Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thanks a ton for clicking on this video. Today I'm going to walk you through how to upload a CapCut video on YouTube using your PC. It's a straightforward process, let's dive right in. First up, open or launch CapCut in your PC. You can create a new project on CapCut and edit it, or even choose any existing projects. Once we're done editing, we can upload this to YouTube. Let's say I pick the first video. To download it, just click on Export. Make sure to choose where to save your video. I usually go for the videos folder. Next, you can tweak the settings of your video to your liking. Once you're happy with it, hit Export and wait for the download to finish. It'll just take a few seconds. While we're waiting, let's prep for the YouTube upload. Head over to our YouTube channel, and on the top part of your screen, click the record icon, then select Upload Video. Let's check if our video is ready. If you see a completion message, it means your video is downloaded and you can exit CapCut. Now proceed to upload your video to YouTube. Go to the location of your downloaded video, select it, and hit Open. Now you're in the upload process in YouTube. Here, you can add a title and description, select if the video is made for kids, add it to a playlist, and even set a thumbnail. You also have options to add subtitles, end screens, and more. Next, decide the visibility of your video. Public, private, unlisted, or schedule it for a later time. After setting your preferences, just click Save, and your video will start uploading to YouTube. And there you have it! That's how you upload a CapCut video to YouTube using your PC. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you did, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you won't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching and have a fantastic day!